some motherfucking views. Yo, 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 this is Bart Koppens, your god, your daddy. I want you to call me daddy. Yes, forget about your biological father. I don't care if you know him. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. Forget about him. He doesn't exist. I am your father. You are my daughter. And because I got 10,000 subscribers recently, I'm making a small mini-series giving tips about YouTube. See this? This is me. 10,000 subscribers. See this? This is one day later. 1,000 subscribers in one day. So you want to know how to do it? Well, that's why I'm giving you tips in this small mini-series. And I'm gonna tell you, I've done YouTube for 7 years and I've never ever promoted anything. Because I think it's a little bit shameless and soulless to make videos advertising products. It sucks. But this episode is going to be different. However, not because I am paid to promote anything. No, it's because I generally want to give you a recommendation. And it is called TubeBuddy. Let's go. Are you wondering how I got that much views and subscribers? That's because I am cheating a little. I am using one extension that is called TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy has a lot of features that can help you grow your channel. And I'm not saying this because I want to shield it. I genuinely use this. This is generally one of the things that helped me grow my channel. Alright? And I need you to understand that. If you want to try it, there's a link in the comment below this video and in the description under this video. It is free and you can try it for free. It doesn't cost you any money, so you have nothing to lose. But I do want to tell you about some of its features and why I think it's the first thing that I'm ever promoting on my channel. First of all, it has a keyword explorer. What is a keyword explorer? You know, ever see the keywords below my videos? I don't choose those keywords. TubeBuddy chooses them for me. That's because TubeBuddy can analyze trending tags or the things people are searching for that are popular right now and the words that people search for that lead them to find your channel. TubeBuddy can do this for you. And using the keyword explorer, you are getting more views and subscribers because you are optimizing the keywords that people are looking for to get the maximum amount of views. And that's how I do it and how I have done it for years. It makes your visibility on the internet that much better. Second of all, it allows you to copy and view tags from other videos. Now that is quite smart. Think about it, if there's another video that is doing quite well right now and is popular, you can copy all the tags to your own video. That sounds a little bit mean, but they are just keywords, okay? They're not original content. So if you see someone get a lot of views, you can literally steal the data, you can steal the keywords from that video and take them to your video, all right? And if anything becomes popular, it becomes easy to redirect some of the traffic to your video, which leads to an increase in viewers. Then it also has something called an opportunity finder. An opportunity finder is basically analytics that suggests the things that you make videos about or the keywords that you put in your videos. The opportunity finder, it analyzes your channel. It looks at the most popular keywords. And when those pop up, it gives you a suggestion from like, hey Bart, you should make a video about rosy maple moths because that's what people are looking for and that's where people are finding your channel. And then I will know, aha, that's what I need to make a video about, or aha, this is the keyword I need to put in my video. And it will increase your subscribers and views a lot. And the demonetization double check, it can find demonetized videos on your channel and bulk submit them for review. You don't have to do anything. TubeBuddy will help you submit these videos for review to get them monetized. It can also detect keywords and phrases that may lead to your video getting demonetized, so you can change them. Now for me this is useless because I am demonetized, but if you have a monetized YouTube channel, TubeBuddy can help you prevent getting demonetized And it can also submit the videos for review. That's brilliant, isn't it? Oh, and do you wonder how I get good thumbnails for all my videos? TubeBuddy has a thumbnail generator. That's right, it can generate the thumbnails for you. And this is going to save you hundreds of hours and time editing those damn thumbnails. Because let me tell you, if you upload a lot of videos, editing all the thumbnails is also a lot of work. And TubeBuddy can do this for you. And this is one of the features I use most. It is quite convenient and easy to generate a thumbnail with TubeBuddy. Oh, do you have a competitor on YouTube? Someone who is making videos about the same thing that you are making videos about? Are they getting more views than you? Well, it has a competitor analysis where you can look at your competitor and compare them with your channel and how much views and how much subscribers they are getting. That's pretty neat if you ask me. You can also keep track of competitors and see where their success is coming from. What keywords? What videos are the most popular? And that gives you an idea about what is popular right now. That's pretty smart if you want to outcompete your best friend who is getting more subscribers than you. Fuck you, Peter. Just kidding, Peter is fictional, he doesn't exist. I don't know, I don't have any friends that do YouTube. You think that was everything? No, because TubeBuddy can test titles and descriptions for you. It can test them for you. What that means is that you can put multiple titles and descriptions and the program will alternate them to see which one is getting the most response, and then it will choose the best option for you. So instead of having to experiment yourself, you don't even have to sit behind your computer. Well, TubeBuddy can optimize your titles and descriptions. You don't have to do anything. We're not finished yet because TubeBuddy also has subscriber outreach, okay? TubeBuddy allows you to find the people who comment and are subscribed to your channel, yeah? You can find them on Facebook, you can find them on Twitter, you can find them on all other social media platforms. That's because TubeBuddy, it can track people down who are subscribed to you. So you can find them on other platforms. Now, why is this useful? Well, if you want to know who is commenting on your videos, if you want to know who is subscribed to you and where they are coming from, this is a very useful tool. It allows you to get to know your audience. You thought it was everything. Oh no, we're just getting started. Because YouTube, with TubeBuddy, it has a search rankings feature. It can look at your channel and see how your channel is ranking based on the keywords you're using. Have you ever wondered when I look for the word moth on YouTube, how long it takes for my channel to show up and what ranking my channel has for the search result that people are using? Well, TubeBuddy can analyze this for you and it can give you a ranking based on your most popular search terms. It also has a search explorer that will help your videos get ranked higher in the search results. And if your channel is monetized, it can make a channel valuation. If you're looking for brand deals, something that I haven't done before, I don't get brand deals on my channel. This is a voluntary video. But some people also get paid to promote things. I don't, not yet, but other people do. However, based off this, TubeBuddy can make a valuation of your channel and tell you its value. And this can give you, and this is so you don't undersell yourself. This is so you know your market value. Because knowing your market value is quite hard as a YouTuber. Most YouTubers aren't businessmen, they're just people with a camera like me. And TubeBuddy will actually help you make evaluation of all your content, which will give you an indication of what you should ask for it, should you collaborate with anyone. You thought it was all? No, it wasn't. TubeBuddy also has a retention analyzer. The retention analyzer, it analyzes the performance of your video at several different intervals. And this allows you to tell at what moment in a video people are stopping watching your video, basically. Retention is about how long people are watching the video and when they stop watching. And the retention analyzer, it can see, hey, for example, at 1 minute 50, at this segment, people stop watching your video. And then you can analyze it, like, is this segment boring? Did I do something wrong? And you can improve it. You can improve it in your future content. It's very useful to know exactly at what moment in your video people stop watching your video. At least in my opinion. And TubeBuddy can help you improve this. TubeBuddy also has something that is called a social monitor. The social monitor keeps track of where people are talking about your video. If there are people on Twitter talking about me, Bart Koppens, and sharing my videos, and oh, check out this YouTuber, then TubeBuddy will notify me. The same happens on other platforms, not just Twitter, that was one example. And I think that's pretty interesting, because TubeBuddy allows you to spy on where people are gossiping about you in your channel and what things they are saying. Is it positive? Is it negative? But it also allows you to know on what platform your videos are performing best. Like, oh, my videos are doing well on Facebook. Oh, my videos are doing well on Twitter. That tells you something about your audience that can allow you to improve, doesn't it? But what is also interesting is that TubeBuddy, it has an affiliate program. If somebody else installs TubeBuddy using your affiliate link, the one that I use here, for example, in this video, and they buy it to use the paid premium features, then you get 30% of the commission, right? So if people click your link and they buy TubeBuddy, the paid version, not the free version, and then you get 30% of the sale. Well, that is your income. And I think that's a very smart business model, because it allows YouTubers like me to spread awareness about this program that we use, but also use it to support our own channels. If you are a very influential YouTuber and you make a video about TubeBuddy and people download it using your affiliate link and they buy it, then you get a part of the profit. And I am not doing this to make money, but I think it's also a very useful tool to help you grow your channel. And I think the benefits program, it is very well thought out. It is really something that can allow you to grow your budget, your channel in general, your analytics, where you rank in your videos. And personally, it helped me get a lot of subscribers. And I think the affiliate program, that's just a cherry on top of the pie, really. And if you are a YouTuber, consider, just like me, making a video about it if you like the program. And then you can grow from the affiliate program. It's also interesting to know that if you get 250 people to install TubeBuddy, then you permanently unlock all its features for free. And I think that's very important, because not everybody can afford buying like a program that boosts their viewers and subscribers. And as a YouTuber, sometimes it's hard to make it, you know, because sometimes YouTube also requires a bit of investment and budget, really. And I think it's brilliant, because this gives the opportunity for beginners who don't have a lot of budget, a lot of money, to unlock all the premium features just by spreading the word, like I am right now, and getting other people to install it. And that gives them the opportunity to use the program to unlock all its features and basically boost their own channel without having to pay a dime. So if you are a small YouTuber like me, looking to improve your subscribers and views, then I highly recommend using TubeBuddy. And I'm genuinely saying this not because I'm a sellout. It is a genuine recommendation from me to you. You have nothing to lose, it's free to use. And personally, I used this program for years. Most of my thumbnails have been generated by it, most of my keywords are generated by it. And I feel personally like TubeBuddy did help me grow my channel. Honestly, it did. And I thought, no, they also have a good affiliate program, why not spread the word? I generally only promote things that I am also really a fan of myself. And I was like, why not? I'm doing a mini series about how to grow your YouTube channel, and this is what I would generally recommend people doing. Hope to see you next time, guys. Bye bye. Ta 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 ta. Thanks for watching my YouTube series about YouTube. Everybody can become a YouTuber, So let's go get those views. Don't we all just want to be internet famous, making videos in our basement, six figures and revenue. It's so cool to be PewDiePie or Ethan Klein. YouTube is a fickle bitch, there's no guarantees. Next month you might not make shit, no one knows what advertiser friendly now is. So just fuck it and make some cool shit. Need some motherfucking views. 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 I need some motherfucking views.